Hello, everyone, and welcome to X-Files UHC Season 5. This season, we'll be doing The Legend of El Dorado. And for the game mode, the entire map will be a jungle, and there will be a city randomly on the map surrounded by a big lake and a temple. At the top of the temple, you can find me, and I'll be doing trades with you. There will be certain achievements that you can do in trade for gold, and the gold rates will be lowered as a result. There will also be random gold in chests scattered around the city and in it. And you will be able to craft the GPS starting on episode 4 in order to find the city. It will be by surrounding a piece of redstone with 8 gold and will not be craftable until episode 4. But I think I already said that. So, Tanner, why don't you take it away?
Trying to get back on the server. For the time being, you can check /UHC for the config. It's pretty self-explanatory. Absorption is off, heads are stackable, and heal 4 hearts. Plant rates are 80%, I believe, and apple rates are 2%. Shears are on, apples drop from all trees, nether is off. Oh, there we go. I'm back. What else is there? You can strip mine, and staircase, any of that. Pearl damage is 1 heart, so be weary of that. Doublet arrows are on. Fire aspect is completely off, but flame can be found from books. Death lightning is also off. Horses are off. I feel like that's it for the most important stuff. If you need anything else, you can check /UHC. And now for the players of this season. So, on team 1, yellow team, we have Wacko Flipper, Pigetti, who is a newcomer, and Saya Stone. And on the next team, it is myself, Rocket, who is a newcomer, and Kalina, who is a newcomer. Next team is 78 Ford, Cypher Kai, and Eero. Next team is Kai Smarty Pants, LGBTQIAA, aka Dawn. I know. Okay. And Space Phoenix. Next team is Brody, Ethan, and Greeples. Next team is Ari, who is a newcomer, Fra49, and Shy Gus, or maybe not Fra49 anymore. Next team is Kel Awesome, who is a newcomer, MicrosMC, and MrBeastFan376, aka Faust. And the last team is Paxtona, finally playing a season, Pecleon, and N Fang.
Also, Wizard and Max.
Wizard and Max are specking. Yeah. All totally right. Forgot about them. If you need anything else, you can help op it.
Yep, that's right.
That's about it. Yeah, our special guest team is Mop19, Breaksaled, and Floozmaker. So give a warm welcome. Yeah. Yay. You're so full of it. Smells like counterfeit. Just a narcissist faking it. Such a wannabe.
Oh, I don't even have OBS up.
Fuck, I would fall damage, not really. Well, start. Welcome to X-Files. I don't know what the fuck we're playing.
We're not getting any gold this entire game.
Yeah, basically.
Yay.
So, back on my old computer, I never updated OBS because it would just always mess up my shit and I had to fix everything.
Yeah.
So now that I have a new computer, I got like OBS, and it's all different. It's all gray and stuff. It's weird. It's kind of more slick though.
You were on like an old version of OBS then.
Yeah, I was on a very old version because updating it meant like I had to fix everything again.
Wait, what? You could use NVIDIA GeForce to.
NVIDIA GeForce. Is that a recording software?
Well, do you have like. Wait, do you have GeForce experience, or...? Fuck, I made 2 shovel. God damn it.
Yes, there's like a little sticker on my current computer that says NVIDIA Overclockable GeForce RTX.
Yeah, wait. Because, like, you should have downloaded GeForce for your drivers and shit, right?
I think so, yes.
Yeah, so you can you could use that to record if you want.
Wow. Well, I'm not very smart when it comes to computer stuff, so.
Eh, I'm mediocre, right? Why are we at 0-0? We should go, we're gonna go Posnig. So I wanna run out.
We're not allowed to take PV damage.
Why not?
Well, we're not gonna have gold.
True.
How do we get gold? There has to be a way to get gold that, like...
We need to find the Lost City, or...
Is there a cord for the Lost City, or is it just, like...
You have to make a compass, somewhere. But it's...
You can make the compass to level 4, and you need 8 gold.
What? So we're just not gonna have gold until episode 4, basically.
But gold is 80% removed in caves.
What if you... That's gonna be tough. Like, what if we run into the Lost City just randomly?
Yeah, then we're winning.
GG. Yo, do I fight this golem? Yeah. I feel like I fight the golem.
You're gonna die.
I found a village, by the way. I'm not gonna fight the golem. I did get a free anvil, though.
This isn't a jungle. And... This whole map's jungle.
Yeah, the whole map is jungle. Except the 0-0.
Oh, we're at 0-0.
Oh! Hey, 4 obby. Sick.
Oh, shit. That's good. That's great.
There's a ton of chickens here at 0-0, so we're getting all that.
So because of the no gold thing, there's like no reason to really fight anybody until
a while in.
We're gonna get found by someone and we're gonna die because we don't have gold, and they're gonna have gold.
Unbelievable. I doubt it. I think we're gonna win.
We win these, 100%.
Is the sheep and string thing on? This, like,
I think it's off on RR mode.
Imagine you get spawned next to the city, so you basically have a gold from the beginning.
Oh, it's on.
Wait, it is? Oh.
It is.
Oh, pog. Oh, getting apples is gonna be annoying. There better be shears on. There's not. I'm gonna be big angy.
Yeah, because they're jungle trees, so they're a little annoying to get.
Yeah.
Oh, there's two spiders here too. I'm just gonna leave these spiders alone. Risking PvE damage is a bad move, really.
I mean, you have absorption arch right now.
Oh shit, I wanna go kill the spiders. I'll just dig a 2x1 hole down. It'll be fine, they can't get to me.
Just build a 2-block pillar. That's what I do whenever I think I'm gonna take damage from them.
I mean, that is a pretty good idea, really. Alright, come here, other spider. I want your string too.
Imagine being like the reason of your death, just 2 fucking blocks.
I'm sure it's probably happened to someone. I imagine if I was meleeing somebody and they placed 2 blocks in front of me, I would get confused and probably like. I don't know, go the other way.
People do that shit. They'll try to get you like block glitch and then they can get like 4 free hits or something.
Oh, that's kind of rude.
Yeah.
How scummy.
Using exploit to win Minecraft? Question mark.
I would never.
Yeah, no. Would never cheat in Minecraft, you would see.
Oh, I just got an apple from a thing.
I got 4 apples.
I have 2. If you can't get that much gold, I feel like there's no point in getting them yet.
So we're going Posnig?
Oh, you know what? That's a good point.
Yeah, I'm going Posnig.
Okay.
I'm Posnig too. Barely, but...
Apparently there's a lot of mobs, okay.
Lots of mobs, uh-oh. Keep crying.
Lots of mobs, no gold. We're gonna have fun. Oh yeah,
whoa, it's Brodator. Oh yeah, look at this guy. Well, I'm very popular with this mob crowd.
Is there a building there? Oh, that's the village, okay.
Professor Mark has updated the game config. What's he changed?
Mob rates, vanilla to Arctic.
Oh, from vanilla to Arctic. Thank you, Professor Marcus.
I don't mind it for this, considering.
Yeah.
The lack of gold.
Oh, there's a village right here. Oh, is it this one? Did you find this village?
Yeah, it has a blacksmith and it has an iron golem you can fight if you want to fight it.
Oh man. I do want to be one of the few people to die to iron golems and recorded right now.
Yeah, I was playing the first like X Nestor UHC, and I was teamed with like Rose and fucking Kel. And it's like we just spawned down and we found a village. We're like, oh cool. And she's like, I'm gonna fight the fucking golem. And she builds like the couple blocks up to, you know, so it can't hit you. But she built it right next to like a fucking like ledge. So when she hit the golem, it got hit up onto the ledge and then fucking bounced up and killed her. It was
UHC
really
at
funny.
Its finest.
It really is. Fucking.
Wait, is that a skeleton? I'm gonna make a wide circumference around that guy. Those skeletons are trouble.
I'm already mining. I just kind of said fuck it.
Yeah, I should do that too, really. And there's no reason to be on a reserve right now. Oh, okay, wonderful. I'm going down.
Sweet. I'm not stupid.
Full?
This is like Eldorado, isn't it? That's
what
this is.
Yeah. Oh, someone already went into this cave. God damn it.
I know Eldorado. That's like a thing on Hypixel UHC. It's a craft.
I know there's like a movie, like Journey to Eldorado. I haven't seen it, but I've heard it's good.
Yeah.
That's what I think of. I think of the you know, the blonde guy with the funny beard.
Indiana Jones. No, I know that's not him.
Yeah, Indiana Jones. No, I think it is. Well, I think the other one looks more like Indiana Jones. He kind of looks like a...
I don't know. I haven't seen the movie at all.
Oh.
I mean,
well,
it's kind
either.
Of like Indiana Jones. Kind of. I mean, like, I haven't even seen like the characters, so I don't fucking know.
They're like two guys.
Yo.
You know?
That really helps. Really, really understand the movie now.
Well, most movies just have one guy. This movie has two, you know?
It's kind of gay.
It's pretty gay.
Fuck, my mouse is like, stop wire. It keeps like bunching up, and then I go on top of wire, and it's like, alright. Like, imagine having two guys in one movie. It's like a gay porn.
Oh, I think, oh no, it's Sia Stone.
Oh, I see Sia.
Kill him. Kill him right now.
I could. If I could kill him, I would. I would IPVP him. I don't have any options, though. I had a lava bucket.
Damn.
I'd do it. Oh, there's lava down there. There's a skeleton. This is, like, a ravine,
well,
and usually there's, like, water to jump into ravines.
Wait, it's fast melting?
Is it?
No, it's not. Oh, I thought you said it was. I was like, wait, I was just smelting the shit. I'm like, what the hell? That's a lot of mobs. Other way.
Okay, I'm taking a risk. There's a skeleton in this ravine with me, but I'm a known skeleton murderer. Skeletons fear me.
Okay. Indeed. They're terrified.
Why would you
I mean,
do
hey,
that
you're getting a lot better on your new fucking PC, though. Like, you're actually fucking cracked now, Greep.
I'm not... it really depends on the situation.
I mean, you're really good at bow now.
Yeah, that's true. I guess so.
Right, you're making me move you up a tier in Mythical.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
I can't remember if you were... What tier I'm actually putting you on. Because, like, people tell me to put you tier 3, and then I'm like, I don't know. It's, like, iffy. Because, like, I feel there's some people there that can kill you, but there's also people there I think you could kill.
I mean, I'm better than, like, Ford.
Well, yeah, no shit.
I can totally kill
everyone. I can probably say that with confidence.
No offense to Ford, I love the guy. But I hope you can. Alright. Diamonds. Pong.
Cy and I are probably just running the same cave right now.
Alright, well, I have enchants.
Okay, let's all go kill Saya. I'll jump on Saya.
Yeah, come here. He's here. It's all this episode 2.
It's Saya, so it's fine.
Yeah, it's Saya. If it was like anybody else, no, but it's Saya, so it's fine.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. He won't be mad. It's Saya.
And he's seen the Flacco Flipper, so it makes it even more fine.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't even see him anymore. He could be nowhere.
Alright. See, there you go.
Wacko. I found gold.
Wacko gave permission to stalk Saya. It's fine.
Okay, good, good. I found a 7 vein. Shit.
Oh. I found more. Yeah, I have 21 gold. I just realized that. I wasn't really paying attention. Alright, cool. I can make a diamond.
Okay, so maybe gold's not that much of an issue than that.
Maybe they forgot to.
Yeah, I made forgot a diamond to or limit it. That would be a bit of a. If they forgot, then. I guess Riju is gonna happen or something.
Rest,
I don't know.
Rest in peace, game mode.
Well.
Yeah.
It depends if people still use the game mode, but like if everyone mines gold, then what's the point going to quest if you're more likely gonna get killed while going there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got a 9 vein of gold right there.
Dude, mouse wire is like in a fucking tangle. It's so annoying. It keeps like coming up. Yeah.
I think I know what you mean.
Wait, what did you think I said?
No, I said I think I know what you mean, mouse wire.
Oh. Okay, I need a smelt soon, because I'm only a diamond chest plate. Yeah, because I didn't have to make a pick since I got the 4 obby, so.
Yes, that's really useful.
Epic.
Ain't that just a fun time?
Indeed.
I got a lot of feathers, so I can make a bow. So if someone comes after me, I'm in my cave, I can, fight them. I can get arrows too. Saya is gonna be shaking in his boots because I have a bow.
You get the free one.
I mean, you're better than Saya, Stan.
Yeah.
100%. Hopefully. Oh, and I also have an anvil. Yo, this is epic.
Guys, Wacko sucks. Yeah.
Wait, are we Iron Man team? Fuck, we're not. I thought we were.
Who else is Iron Man team? Oh, blue, pink. Red. Okay, there's a lot of Iron Man teams still. We can do it though. They're leaving us.
Yeah, we can win. Win the whole UHC, not take any damage.
Yeah.
Easy dub.
Just hide in a hole and wait for people to get bored enough that they just kind of kill themselves.
I mean, almost no one took damage now.
What are they gonna do? Warn us in an RR? Would never.
No.
Yeah, I forgot where to strip mine. Strip mine time.
Wait, we are?
Yeah. They said you said that during the intro, so.
Oh, I didn't pay attention. I was too busy just looking at Twitter and ignoring.
I was playing Bubble Shooter.
Pog?
Yeah, fun game. About shooting bubbles.
Wow, I found coal. I don't have a case, it's kind of painful. But...
Alright, I'm full Iron.
Yeah, same.
Well, I'm actually, full Iron.
Actually, no, I'm not full Iron. I lied. I have a diamond chest plate.
What the heck?
Yeah, sorry.
Your teammates, man.
Sorry, just lied forgot.
Like that.
Forgot.
Oh, you forgot. Fair enough. It's easy to forget sometimes.
Yeah, happens. Alright, more Iron. Alright, cool. What's up?
Oh, I probably want a water bucket. I don't know. Oh. I've gotten so used to fast smelting that probably cut clean and stuff.
Yeah. It makes everything feel so much slower when it's really just not. Mm-hmm.
It's not ideal.
No. I mean, it makes sense for like a 2-hour UHC, but...
Yeah. Yeah, those private games usually go quite quick.
Oh, yeah, they're usually, 50 minutes? Something like that? I don't know.
I don't know. I just know that I always, see the timer. I'm like, oh, shit. Gabe's not in too long.
Yeah, it's, fucking 20 minutes away, and you're like, oh. Hmm. And you're either full diamond or full iron in those, and there's no in between.
Yeah.
I feel like it's just, I wanted, a game streak where I just, I only mine full iron, and then I was, mine full diamond the next 3, and I was like, yeah, cool.
Yeah, I have one of the more recent games, I got a Fortune 2 pickaxe, and I was like, oh my god, we're going to be so well geared, and then turns out we were just the same as everybody else. So.
Yeah. No, you know what? What did you say?
I said, that's how it happens.
Yeah. I fucking hate when they host blood diamonds. I don't know why. I just hate blood diamonds. Fucking poop scenario.
There hasn't been blood diamonds in a while, though, right?
I think the last one was one of Foe's games. It was one of his, the dungeon game where I won $50 from Cahooter.
Wonderful. I also am not a huge blood diamonds person.
Fair enough. And then I bought Ludar to myself, but, you know.
Ah. That probably is a overall win, I would say.
It is an overall win. I did it as a joke, and then I told Caden what I did with the money, and he hated himself. It was funny. There's also, a regular version, but, you know. Because Danny wants to get him on shot glasses. And I was like, fuck it, I found more diamonds.
Oh, shit.
Yo, we're gaming! 4 diamonds? Pog.
I haven't found any, but I found 15 gold, which... If the orbits are so as low as I say, then that's pretty good.
I found iron. Yeah, that's about it.
Whoa. Damn, Bird Eater. You're supposed to be the carry.
I don't have a cave.
Yeah. You're the one who paid attention. Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't have a cave. That's an issue.
Actually, I might... We could make that thing and then go to El Dorado.
It's on Tlep 4. We can't on Tlep
4. Oh, wait, yeah. Not Tlep 4.
And I feel like everybody's going to go in there. Episode 4 is going to be like a bloodbath. Probably.
You have to do tree...
Probably should be geared before episode 4 if we do plan on going. But even at that point, like right now, we're how many? I got 15 gold and we can do PM mine doors. Not while trading.
Okay.
That's my gold count. It's like one golden apple, but close to getting to 2.
Oh, okay. They're like full phase the actual trader. Okay, cool.
Yeah, the thing is. Everyone's gonna be in the city searching for the chest sitting around, so people are gonna there's gonna still be a lot of people killing because there's only one team that can trade at a time.
What do you trade? The stuff that you get in the chests to get gold?
I think there's nothing that was really specified.
Holy
so I'm
shit.
Thinking it's
yeah, I just found another 8 vein.
God.
I'm guessing you figure it out with Floofy.
We are really gaming today.
Yeah. You got the cave. The cave. Not just a cave.
Yeah. The one and only cave.
The skeleton might... No! Lost my iron.
Did you get shot? Bro.
It was a full chain skeleton, man.
Come on.
It
Iron
like
Man
one
team.
More hit than usual. I'm sorry, guys. It's a
chainmail.
I trusted you.
We were third place.
Yeah, but that's like not good enough. I'm joking.
That's fair. That's fair. I understand. I get it. I messed up.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Bring it back in PvP, and I believe in you.
Alright, fair.
Imagine
enough.
Being under 100.
Lol. See you guys next episode. Just a narcissist faking it. Oh, you're such a wannabe.